That takes care of that. Well, we are getting some experience from this. Just wonder if we're gonna be... anyone's gonna be able to level up at the end of this. We might come across the Swamp Monster of Doom, which will give us a lot of XP. Possibly. There's another door. And this is a dead end. Alright. So we're clearing the way. Just curious, I mean, I don't want to wander around too much, but I'm curious what happens if we don't open these. You know what? I'm thinking that if we used our pickaxe here, we would then be flooded with water. Kind of curious to see the results of that, actually. Need quite a lot of walking around to do all that. How many gems do we have left? I don't know if this is going to be one of them that looks different. Mountain crystal. That's different. Those are the gems we have instead of needing to... because we can't hold all those gold. We have an emerald. That's it. This might be the last one anyway. We'll see. Because I'm... a feeling, yep. A green circle. Alright. You had the emerald, Satine? Or Droba? One of these two, okay. Yeah, that reveals... one of these two, yeah. Alright, wash the way clear. So we've yet to see what goes further west. And then we have that. And that. And that, which all might go to one big large area. And then we have that. So. Yeah, we have to go south to go west to go north to go west. Is this the way? Yeah, almost. Another door. I have the feeling we're coming to something momentous, maybe? This is a bunch of... what are these? 4x4 rooms? Something like that? Yeah. A whole bunch of them! I'd like to see what the map looks like. Since I haven't explored this. Oh, a bunch of these. Maybe these would have been flooded with water. Oops. I'm turning. Sometimes you click it and nothing happens. Dead ends. Oh. Huh. There's a chest over there. And nothing here. Is that a chest? Yeah, it's an interesting looking chest. Have our thief look at it. In this chest you find a jewel. Earth stone. Okay, interesting. I found an earth stone. ~50 grams. Well, we're going to be backtracking a bit. We need to get our armor protection back on. Alright. We'll go over here. We'll put it back on. Is this where we haven't been? Yeah. Alright, let's see if she has enough for armor protection. She does, okay. Otherwise we'll have her, you know, we'd rest. Forward into new area. Very much like the other areas. Other protections are going to start going. I guess the armor protection is 2, so it probably lasts not as long as the others. Oh god, it's like a maze of 4x4 rooms. Oh, we've been... Never mind, we've been here. That just led us to where we... Okay, I think we hadn't discovered this room, and then we walked back into a room that we've already been in. So around the corner, though, we have not been in here. Again, largely the same. What's that? What the hell is that? Oh, am I not supposed to step there? Is that what we're talking about? That's a bad thing? Or is that a thing to fight? Well, nothing seems to be happening to us. Seems to, saying. Just random bubbles. I thought that would be something that would be have an effect in some way. This goes in here. God. All these empty rooms. Turn. So you really mean it's just an... There's just one big dead end here. Okay. Alright, so we're going back up this way, I guess. Be going west again. Trying to turn and it's not. Bubbly bubblies. Okay. The end of the endless 4x4 rooms. We will continue west. And lose light as we round the corner, which I hate. Could be something right there in our face. Bunch of dead ends. We have not been this way though, correct? Alright. Dead end here. Ah. Rawr, rawr, rawr. Does that one have different color claws? Well, I can't point at it because it won't let me go under this, but. I just wonder if these are different rats. I know some rats are harder than other rats, because we'll find out. If these start kicking our butt, then we'll know. I forgot to move him permanently. Swamp rats. Oh, that one hit for 17 damage. It went down though. As usual, I have Jobineer solo one thing and then everyone else piles on the other thing. And I'm just gonna throw a little heal on him. Because I don't do much. Boom! Not out yet, though. 20 points, that's nice. So he is now, yeah, he's only 3 points away, he's good now. Here, rinse, repeat. These two are probably gonna go out. Yep, one out. Another one down. Him over. Sateen, poisoned. Goody, because I get to neutralize poison. I gotta wait for this thing to move over, otherwise... Well, he can solo it anyway, can he? So... Whichever. Well, it's... I don't want to waste ammo either. You know what? Just... You... Defend. You will attempt to attack. You'll probably miss because it's going to move. I don't want to waste sling bullets. Or... arrows. So... neutralize poison on 17. Moved. He moved. Satine missed. Poison neutralized. Okay, now everyone attack this thing. It came in together. It was the rat moved before Jobinir moved. I wasn't sure if that was what was gonna happen. I haven't like been memorizing the initiative order like I could. Should be killing this thing in a few hits. Here we go. Alright, done. Dead endo. So this is a big loop-de-loop here. But we can't go north. I wonder what we would do with this... what is it called? A mountain? Earth jewel, right? Silk has it. Earth stone. That's another thing we're gonna slot in somewhere else, or is it for... another area. Is this... have we been here? Is this, no, this is new. This is a very large area. Let's go outside. We're heading more and more north, but you notice we can't go more north with the map here, so it's kind of limited. You know it's going to end, or at least go to a different map. If anything, it's probably just going to end. This... no, this is new. Alright. It's like identical to the other area. You know, sometimes when I click that, it's not moving me. So I'm just automatically not moving and going somewhere else. Okay, so this is just up. Okay, stand by one moment, because there was something in Windows that was preventing me from it from clicking every time. I remember that, and I'm gonna go check that now. Be right back. Yeah, that was not the cause this time. Okay, so... maybe I'm missing my mark when I'm clicking, I don't know. Alright, so I've been here, but I can just make a right. Whole bunch of nothing in here. Okay, we can go further east. See, I missed my mark there. I saw that. Caught myself there. Go out, make sure it's not a fake wall. A dead end room. Go this way then? Yeah. Another door. With nothing of note. And another door. Also with nothing of note. I'm glad there's an automap. Well, if there wasn't an automap, I wouldn't be playing this, because I could not map this stuff out while I'm recording with you guys. This is a dead end here. We don't go further east here. This ends. Unless there's just going to be a door to a whole separate level, which I think it just ends here. Oh, that's the, this door is blocked by a pile of rubble. A spade would be very helpful now. Huh. Should I just clear it, or should I try to... No, because this is a contained area. Alright. Most likely it's just a little storage area with something, you know, some kind of goodie in there. A spade, huh? Pickaxe, spate. Oh, it says spate. It says spate in the text, or spade? It says spade, so that's a typo there. In the item, says... yeah, so that's a typo. I'm using it, though. Ah, revealing rats. Oh my, we have six of them. Alright, I'm gonna start throwing some ice balls at them. Silk is gonna move over in anticipation. Jobinir making his little move. That's it. No damage, no damage, no damage, no damage. We, however, are doing a nice amount of damage. Boom. Thank you. hit that one, because these guys are probably just going to finish that one off. I'll throw another ice ball. I might just kill them off outright. Not like these have that much... Okay, Gribant's poisoned. Not like these guys have a lot of hit points. So I need to neutralize poison on Gribant. So it's not really a spell, it just says it's a spell. Because I guess the game is just... The engine is keyed in that... Yeah, those are spells. Because it's an effect. Alright, that's it for the ice balls for me. I'll solo that one. We will all attack that one. Except for me, it doesn't attack anyway. I will neutralize poison on Gribben. Nice to know I'm helpful for I'm useful for something. What I find is a better healing spell, which it probably is. One around. Maybe that rejuvenate or whatever it is. But there is no healing six. I love that we're always successful with casting now. It's gonna be hard starting off with Amber Moon. Well, I don't know if it has the same system. I imagine it does, but I'm sure that's a point of contention for people playing Amberstar, so maybe they improved it with Amber Moon. The constant spell failures until you get, like, close to 100% with your spell casting ability. Rinsing, repeating here. Gribband poison again. Well, I'm gonna neutralize poison again. I can cast it like 30-something times, so this won't be that problem. Okay. I'm gonna start moving him over. Might as well throw some range stuff at this guy who is not gonna be moving this round because there's someone in his way. Good chance he's gonna parry though, or it's gonna parry. Gribband will just stay where he is. He's gonna lure in the beastie, and I will neutralize poison. Yeah, 3 casts of it left. And we got it. It parried, but we did 12 damage on it. And another 10. We'll switch to this one now. And we got any pushovers because we already got like about 30 points of damage on each of them. Alright. I'm just going to be soloing it anyway. Well. We'll help him. At least we won't waste ammunition if he kills it, because the battle will just be over. Gribband not able to attack. Drobanir stealing spotlight from you. And that takes care of that. 70 experience. Oh, there's a chest! Nice! I had a feeling it would be like a storage kind of area. Oh, and we're out of stuff here. I probably shouldn't have even used that because... We should probably rest to get her mana back. I don't know if she has enough to cast the other... The weapons and magic. Probably not. Alright, so just be cautious.